friends, in this video we are going to adjust the tappet of 6 cylinder engine. We have completed the overhauling of John Deere 6068 engine, and this is the video on how to adjust the tappet in 6 cylinder engines. This is John Deere 6068 engine. First we have to insert the tappet inside the block. Don't forget to lubricate the block and the tappet, hole in the block and the tappet before insertion. First we have to bring the number 6 cylinder on valve overlap condition, and we will adjust number 6 cylinder intake and exhaust, number 5 cylinder intake, number 4 cylinder exhaust, number 3 cylinder intake and number 2 cylinder exhaust valve. This is the procedure for a 6 cylinder engine, and that is the first set of the valves we are going to adjust. The tappet clearance for John Deere 6068 engine is for intake valve 0.36 mm and for exhaust valve 0.46 mm. Remember that when your number 6 cylinder is at valve overlap condition, your number 1 cylinder piston is at the compression stroke TDC, top dead center of compression stroke. After adjusting the tappets in first round, we will rotate the engine 360 degrees and adjust the remaining tappets on rotation of 360 degree. Number 6 cylinder will be at TDC of compression stroke and number 1 cylinder valves will be in overlap condition. You can also set a mark on the flywheel and your engine block to make sure that your engine has taken a rotation of 360 degrees. After rotation of 360 degree, we will adjust number 1 cylinder intake, exhaust number 2 cylinder intake, number 3 cylinder exhaust, number 4 cylinder intake and number 5 cylinder exhaust valve. Remember the sequence, and the second thing to remember is that when your number 6 cylinder is at valve overlap condition, your number 1 cylinder is at TDC of compression stroke. Similarly, when your number 1 cylinder is at valve overlap, your number 6 cylinder is at TDC, top dead center of compression stroke. With the help of this formula, you can adjust 6 cylinder engine tappet in 2 sets. You just have to rotate your engine 360 degree once after adjusting the first set of valves. Valve overlap is the period during engine operation when both intake and exhaust valves are open at the same time. The duration of valve overlap is 10 to 20 degrees of the crank rotation. In adjusting the valves, valve overlap and the strokes are very critical. If you can understand the valve overlap and the compression stroke of your engine, it is very easy to adjust the engine valves and set the tappet clearance for your engines. Subscribe the channel for more videos like this. If you have any question related to the diesel engines, ask in the comment section. Thanks for watching the video. Thank you.